The National Examination Council (NECO) has released the Internal Senior Secondary School Examination (SSCE) results with a 2% increase of candidates who made 5 credit and above in all subjects. The council also derecognized 12 schools for their involvement in mass cheating and world school cases of malpractice. The registrar, Professor Godswill Obioma, announced this at the NECO headquarters in Mina. He said the schools derecognized include 4 schools in Adamawa, 2 in Kaduna, 2 in Katsina, 2 in Niger, and 1 in Taraba, and 1 in FCT. He said that 24 supervisors were blacklisted for various offenses ranging from poor supervision, aiding and abetting convenience with non-candidates to write answers on chalkboards.